So now I know you're about ready to pray for me because I'm going to say my line. You know, that itty bitty shitty committee in the head, the
Yes.
one that always says, I can't do this. I'm not worth this. I don't know the right people. How, in your opinion, do people tame that bully in the brain?
People who don't make a decision to tame that conversation in their brain have skinny children.
Okay, now I'm going to pray for you. You're wrong. You are so wrong.
I had to do a presentation at Procter & Gamble when I first started out as a speaker. And I had a cardboard visual aid. Now, this is the first time that I answered a call to come and make a presentation to a corporation like this. I'm an amateur. Everybody has had PowerPoint presentations, all right? Electric. And I'm looking, I said, oh my God. The little voice in my head said, you out of place. You know what? I mean, I took the time to go down to Walgreens and got help them up again. You can't make this stuff up. And got this big roll of cardboard, and I had somebody come over to help me, and I put all my little illustrations on there, had crayon and everything. I had to take that into the bathroom. Then I had to talk to myself, say, Les, you don't want to be intimidated by these people. You can do this. You don't need that. You can make this happen. You know what you bring. You know the value that you're providing. And when they called me and said, Les Brown Unlimited, Mr. Brown, are you here? And I said, yes. And when I came in, and they said, Mr. Brown, where's your PowerPoint presentation? I said, I am the PowerPoint. They said, whoa. And I did my presentation and I got the contract.